that when it started, you know, they wanted to take advantage of that extra hour of daylight in the back end of the day. So they made it later, you know, in the morning, so they would switch it. So we're still on that calendar now. And that doesn't really make a lot of sense anymore. That's why, like, you know, in the summertime, you're going to bed at 9 o'clock in Atlanta, it's still sunny out. Or the sun is just starting to go down, so that's why.
Your reflection.
I kind of wish we would switch it.
But you can switch that.
Well, you can switch it and just see on the year round. Instead of springing forward and falling back, you can, no, you can't switch the sun, but you can just say we're not going to change the time anymore. You know how sometimes, certain times of the year, like you get up to go to school and it's really dark? Well, that's why. It's part of the daylight savings thing. But it's very literal, so that you can save the daylight hours when you can go to the fields. But you don't really need to do that.
They always change the outbound. Outbound is like at 10:30 in the morning, so you can't really ski. When you leave, like, going.
That's
10:30.
It's 10:30?
Yeah, it's 10:30. You get in at like 12:30.
The Eagle, like local time.
It's
kind of the same. You really can't ski unless you come.
What's your departure when you leave Vail?
Well, we don't usually fly that anymore, but the departure is like 2 o'clock, I think, 1:30, 2 o'clock,
yeah.
And then
see,
you get
LA,
back into Atlanta at like 5:30.
Yeah, LA we get to ski the whole day now, which is great.
Oh, that's nice.
We made it later.
Yeah, that was always on a drag. Well, just one time I came to the airport.
But you fly out of Denver now, or...?
I'm going to Eagle. My husband flies.
Oh, you fly your own plane? You don't fly big plane?
No. Do you want to do Christmas or do you want to do...